RCA Victor and its dealers present Burr Tilstrom, creator of Kukla, Ollie, and all the Kuklapolitan players, with Fran Allison in Kukla, Fran, and Ollie.
Laundry must be ready on Thursdays. Peeled potatoes after I finish the dishes. Jack, the laundry's got to be in on Thursday.
That's what I understand.
Okay, be sure, because otherwise it won't get done. Did you bring back much dirty laundry from New York?
Yeah, quite a bit.
I've got to take care of all Fran's things, too. She had lots of things that she left. Before she left, that is.
Hello.
Hi. Thought you weren't coming back.
Oh, well, no, I changed my mind. What you doing?
Oh, little chores.
You shouldn't be doing little chores. My little buddy Kukla doing chores?
Well, I gotta do them some way.
What you doing?
I'm washing and wiping the dishes. Oh, remind me, Dolores has got to go to the dentist.
When?
Wednesday.
What's that?
The list I'm making.
Very good idea.
I thought you were going to come back from New York. I thought you were going to stay there and sing to Dorothy Collins.
Well, after I found out that Fran was going to be away for a couple of weeks, then I thought to myself, why, I couldn't possibly stay out there in the great big city while my cute little friend Kukla, buddy boy that he is, came back here with his narrow little shoulders and tried to support the entire machinations of this entire magnificent organization. So I decided that I would come out and help you, and I could always go back to New York another time. You know I wouldn't leave you, Kukla. And I want to help. I'm at your service.
Well, you just stay out of the way. That's the main thing.
No, I want to be active. I want to help. Hello, Jack.
Hi, Owen.
Can I do anything for you?
Not right now.
Well, anything you want me to do. Can I wash the piano keys or anything?
They're ready, boys.
Well, I'll do anything if you want me to do it.
I'll let you know.
You engineers, if you want anything at all, if you want the zoom bar lens polished or the lights fixed, anything at all, I'm here at your service. But our Francis is gone, and we all have got to pitch in and help. Now, what can I do? I'm ready. I'm at your service, sir.
Well, Ollie, there isn't much for you to do. I told Fran that I'd take care of
it. I know. But for a change, why don't you let me do something? Here, let me finish the dishes.
Well, if you want to.
What else is there to do?
Well, I've got to make a list of things, and the potatoes have to be peeled.
Let me peel the potatoes. I'll clean up the kitchen and peel the potatoes, and what are we going to have for dinner?
Well, I just thought we'd have maybe some mashed potatoes and meatballs tonight. It's quick. And there's some ground round steak in the icebox, frozen, that has to be taken out.
I'll do it. You like it with onions?
Oh, Ollie, don't bother.
Let me make an old Oliver J. Dragon stew for you.
Well, it's very...
Now, let me... You never get a chance to perform, and really, I don't like to have you up here in front of the public doing all these nasty little details. What will people think of me? They'll think that I'm just a shirker, that I don't do any of my part. And I don't want Fran to come back and say, Ollie, what did you do to help Kukla? And then I won't be able to answer her a single dirty, rotten thing. No, sir, I want to do something good.
Well, sorry.
Well, take your apron... Oh, Ollie, no. Take your apron off. You don't look pretty that...
I can't get... Ollie, now,
come on.
Well, don't pull at the bowl.
I want you to sing a song or something. Isn't there something you'd like to do?
Yes, there is something I'd like to do. A couple of songs, maybe.
Well, then you just do them.
Hey, you got the thing tangled. Ollie, be careful. You got my neck in here. Got a bowl on.
Well, let's undo it.
Well, here, wait a minute. Can't get to it.
Well, let's turn it around this way, and then I can get to it from the front. Ooh. Honestly, dragon's teeth are handy for some things, but not for untying bows. There. Now. Where's my apron?
Oh, I don't know. It's somewhere around. It's in your room, I think. I don't know if it's such a good idea or not. It's kind of cute, though. You want to help. Well, ladies and gentlemen, there is a song that I've wanted to do for a long time. It's one of the first songs that I ever did on television. A long, long time ago. And it's a song that I just...
Here now, are these the dishes you want me to do?
Yeah, you better take a clean towel. That one's a little damp.
Okay, I'll get a clean towel.
And This song was kind of a nostalgic song for me because, as I say, I used to...
Where are the clean towels?
They're in the drawer.
Which one?
The one just to the left of the kitchen sink.
Okay.
And,
do you want me to use the linen ones, or should I use the ones from the old flour sack ones?
I don't care which ones you use. Flour sack ones are the old ones. You can use those. They dry the dishes better.
Okay.
And, this song...
Do you want me to dry the pots and pans with those, too?
With what?
The old flour sack ones, or do you want me to use the good ones on the pots and pans?
Well, I don't care. Just don't use it too much, get it? Use a clean one. We have plenty of them in there. Use a clean one for the glasses and the silver.
Okay. Where are the glasses?
They're on the edge of the sink.
Oh, all right. You go ahead now. Think.
Well, this little song, when we were in New York last week, I was very fortunate in being able to...
Where are the dishes?
Here.
Okay. I'll take them down. Do you want to eat on the same dishes, or shall I get out the other?
Well, as long as they're clean, we'll just put them right back on the table. There's no use in stacking them up in the cabinet again.
Okay, that's fine. Want me to take the pad down?
Sure. Here's a pencil, too, while you're at it.
Thank you.
Now, this little song is the song that, where was that?
Aren't you going to sing the song?
Yes, as soon as I get to it.
Okay, I'll be listening from the kitchen.
I was very fortunate in being able to,
Do we have any paper dishes?
You didn't. What about the ones in the cabinet?
They came through.
How did you do it?
Very easy for me. I was just climbing on the ladder to put them away.
Why were you going to put them away? I told you to use the ones we had out.
I thought it would be better like linen, you know, to put the clean ones on the bottom and use the ones that haven't been used.
What happened?
I slipped. Just grab a hold of that cabinet. That wasn't very well fastened on the wall, was it?
Evidently not.
Oh, well, I'll peel the potatoes. You go ahead and sing.
And I was very fortunate. I'm not very fortunate today, but I was very fortunate the other night, Friday night, to be able to go to the Palace Theater, where one of our very dearest friends, well, at least we're very dear friends of hers, is performing, Miss Judy Garland. And she gave a performance that really was spectacular.
Where are the potatoes?
They're in the bin.
Okay.
Just put them in. Don't bother to peel them, Ollie. Just put them in. We'll eat them with a jacket.
Okay, I'll just scrub them a little bit. Oh, Kukla, I forgot to tell you. Did you hear from, did you get the news from the RCA factory service?
No, I didn't.
Oh, yes, you know, the RCA service. Oh, remember that wonderful contest that we entered in?
Yes.
About courtesy counts and workmanship wins, and the President's Cup, you know, President of RCA was giving this wonderful award to the fellows who were in the RCA factory service who won through that slogan, courtesy counts and workmanship wins.
Yeah.
Well, we won an honorary cup again.
Oh, good. I'm very glad, Ollie.
And you know that the country is divided into four leagues.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yes, and the winners are in Hollywood, California, Columbus, Ohio, Dallas, Texas, and Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. Isn't that spectacular?
Oh, it's wonderful. I'm very anxious to hear all about it. Could we talk about it?
Sure. I'll give you all. I'll fill you in all the details. Oh, that RCA factory service. That's really the thing. Go ahead and sing your song.
And this song...
Oh, you remember that song that we sang? Call RCA Factory. Is that the one? Oh, yeah. Call RCA Factory Service. Call RCA Factory Service. There's one in your city and you can depend on RCA Factory Service. Ask one of your neighbors or ask any friend. If TV troubles are bothering you and your little family's unhappy and blue,
Call on the boys who know just what to do. Call RCA Factory Service. Call RCA Factory Service.
Go ahead, sing your song now.
Ollie, could I borrow your scarf for just a minute?
Sure. Come on down. It's down here.
She sang this lovely song, and I'd like to try to sing it for you.
Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a land that I heard of once.
Past few months, RCA Victor has set a new high standard for television performance. The new RCA Victor superset with picture power. Take this beautiful console, for instance, the Covington. RCA Victor's unsurpassed engineering makes it possible for you to enjoy clearer, steadier television on the Covington's big 17-inch picture screen. In any television reception area, deep in the city, far out in the country, no matter where you live, this superset gives you stronger pictures than you ever dreamed were possible. And with RCA Victor's exclusive new picture synchronizer, that picture is extra steady because it's double locked in place. See for yourself what a difference an RCA Victor superset can make in your television viewing by paying a visit to your RCA Victor dealer. He's the man best able to show you the finest in television, RCA Victor television. The musical director of Kukla, Fran and Ollie is Jack Fascinato. The producer is Beulah Zachary. The director is Louis Gomovitz. The costume designer is Joseph Lockwood. And the technical director is John Natalie.
And this is Bert Tilson. Kukla, do you like charcoal broiled potatoes?
Remember, ask for the new Kukla, Fran and Ollie record album the next time you visit your RCA Victor dealer. Available on 45 and 78. RCA Victor, world leader in radio, first in television, first in recorded music.
NBC Television.